धोलेरा मेट्रो सिटी ग्रुप प्रेजेंट्स द लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ अबाउट अहमदाबाद धोलेरा SIR मोनोरेल गेट्स ग्रीन सिग्नल आफ्टर कंसिडरेबल डिले द गुजरात गवर्नमेंट हैज़ गिवन द ग्रीन सिग्नल टू द स्टेट्स फर्स्ट मोनोरेल प्रोजेक्ट बिटवीन अहमदाबाद एंड धोलेरा स्पेशल इन्वेस्टमेंट रीजन द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज़ अप्रूव्ड द ड्राफ्ट प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट DPR फॉर द 6,000 crore rupees मास रैपिड ट्रांजिट सिस्टम MRTS प्रोजेक्ट बिटवीन अहमदाबाद एंड धोलेरा A planned smart industrial town. The Gujarat government has secured the approval for financial and technical assistance for the project under the Government of India's DMIC, Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor project. The project is expected to be completed in 24 to 36 months after the work begins. A source said, route, alignment, stations plan, and other technical and financial proposals have got the approval from both the center and the state government. The DPR for MRTS has been prepared by the Government of India's MS Rights Limited. Sources added that following the approval from the center and the state government, the MRTS project has been included in the JICA, Japan International Cooperation Agency, rolling plan for the DMIC project. The source said, the land acquisition for the MRTS project is over along with that for the Ahmedabad-Dholera Expressway project of the National Highways Authority of India. The monorail will be an elevated structure parallel to the expressway. According to the approved plan, 7 stations are proposed, of which 6 are elevated and 1 at Dholera is proposed at grade, on land. The source added, The project work is expected to start along with the expressway project in consultation with the center in 2 to 3 months. The project could take 24 to 36 months. Now the Dholera Smart City is evolving quickly, and this is the best time to invest in the upcoming India's first platinum greenfield smart city project. Are you serious about the investment? If you are serious, then you should think about smart city investment. Which can help you definitely to create wealth. High quality of life, Dholera Smart City has the unique concept of live workplace so life would be comparable. Dholera Smart City will have high-speed monorail shortly, and hub to more than 1,000 of industries and many more coming. Fastest growing industrial and residential destination. Proposed cargo international airport. Seaport underway. So come to visit Dholera once and decide to invest fast. You can log on to www.dholerametrocity.com and get the all information regarding the project. Jaya Hind.